was cold this morning. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a Too Faced unboxing haul. I have not bought makeup in, I want to say like 2 months. I've been trying not to spend so much money on makeup, and I have just been trying to save money. So I decided to place an order to Too Faced, and this is, I don't know, probably the last order I'm going to place until Christmas or Black Friday, honestly. Yeah, I've been watching a lot of Kelly Gooch. I've been watching her channel so much, and she does a Shop My Stash and Project Pans. She's so amazing. She also lives in Michigan, so that's awesome. Anyways, she is the inspiration for me doing this online shopping spree because she is panning a Too Faced blush that looks so amazing. I decided to pick it up. I didn't think they sold them, but I'm pretty sure they only sell them online. So yeah, so I'm just gonna show you what I got. So we're supposed to have our roof done by this Amish family, and I'm pretty sure they're about to drive on up, and I'm so nervous because I just, me talking to people is a no. Oh gosh. Anyways, so yeah, she is the reason behind this haul, and also I haven't bought anything in a while and I wanted to. My cat is going crazy. I don't know why. He's hyper for some reason, and there's a bird chirping outside. So there's a lot of things going on right now, but let's just get on. So here is the box. Box of goodies. So the first thing that I ordered, I had to order this because I forgot whose channel I saw it on, but they were talking about the new releases for the Christmas collection coming out, and as soon as I saw this, I was like, I'm getting this, I need this. And this is the Too Faced Buttered Rum Mini Palette. It is so cute. It comes with, these are the name colors: Whipped Cream, Bottoms Up, Born to Rum, Vanilla Extra, Warm and Fuzzy, Sin Amon, and Buttered Rum. It's just so cute. It's so crazy because when I watch videos of people doing makeup hauls, showing the items, it just looks so much bigger, and then I realize that it's not as big as it looks on the camera. It's, I don't know, it's so weird. This is the packaging. It is so cute. I love that. It's, oh, it's beautiful. Okay, so for the smell, I have not had buttered rum, but I think of it as like butter beer from the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, but this doesn't really smell like it. When I first smelt it, I smell coconut, but yeah, I don't really get the buttered rum vibe from the smell of it. So someone said that it smelled like it, but this is the packaging. It is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. I am mainly excited about these two colors right here. I want to do a makeup look. In my next video, I will do a makeup look using this, but I just wanted to do a little makeup haul. It's so cute and small, and I just love this color so much. I love it. And this was $25. The thing that I bought because of Kelly Gooch is the Too Faced Love Flush Long Lasting 16 Hour Blush, and this is in Baby Love. I know you guys are probably thinking, like, why would you get a blush that's like not sold in stores anymore? I don't know. I've been looking at this blush for a while, and just watching Kelly talk about it, it just made me finally pull the cord and buy it. So this is what it looks like. It is a baby pink. I think it is so beautiful. And this is like perfect for my skin tone. This is the blush that I tend to go for. So I'm actually really happy about this blush. It's so pretty. I like the mauve-y pink blushes. So I will definitely be trying this out. I just think it's so cute. It's just, I don't know, I've been looking at this blush for the longest time. So now we're gonna get on to the free samples and gift that I got with this purchase. So the first three things are the Better Than Sex mascara. I'm actually using the big one right now, so this is great. I have a little mini backup. The Hangover RX 3-in-1. This is a mini. I think I've had this. Yes, I've had it. I bought it twice. And it's okay. So it's pretty nice to have a mini. I'm trying to get back into using moisturizers. I'm gonna have to because the winter is coming, and it is coming quick in Michigan. And this is a mascara melt-off cleansing oil. It's a mascara dissolver.
What?
Wow, I have not heard of this. This is interesting. So I guess it just helps take off your mascara. That's really interesting. I didn't know Too Faced made something like that. The next samples that I got were a Chocolate Soleil bronzer. I have this one and I love it. It's darker, so it works well for me. In the summer when I am tan, I used it a lot. I've also been using it as eyeshadow and it's been working really good. So small. Yeah, that is adorable. I'm excited that I finally have a backup, especially a mini. I love mini products and I just think they're so cute. The next two things are little tiny samples, and this is the Hangover RX infused with coconut water. This is the prime. Okay, this is the primer that I used to get and I like it, but I didn't really see a difference. And then I also got a sample of the Born This Way foundation, medium to full coverage. I'm actually looking for a foundation to wear now, and I'm really nervous because I just don't want to go out and spend the $30 or more and not like it. So I'm really excited to try this foundation. I've heard a lot of great reviews about it. And then I also got a free mini of the Too Faced Shadow Insurance, and this is just the eyeshadow primer. A lot of people have used this, and I cannot wait to use this. That's so exciting. And then last but not least, it came with a Too Faced clear bag. This is really cute. I did not know that I was getting this with that promo code, but I'm excited that I did. I'm probably gonna use this as a gym bag or like an extra carry-on bag when I go home, because I travel home a lot and I live 3 hours away from my hometown, so this would be easy to just throw stuff in it for 2 days and just leave. I really like this. That is my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you guys bought any things recently and if you like them or not. I'm so excited to try these products. I cannot wait. I've been wanting these items for a bit. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.